UConn star blamed calamari for his rough weekend at the final four, putting it on a long menu of items that have altered the course of sporting events. In the afterglow of Connecticut's N.C.A.A. men's basketball championship, spared a thought for the humble squid, the sea creature whose slippery reputation sustained some collateral damage in the Huskies' rampage to the trophy.